56, 35.
I remember when they'd let me use the front door. Now, where was the morgue again?
The morgue's on the far side of the bullpen. Make sure the cops don't see you sneaking around.
I'm like a little spider. Rawr.
Has to be another way around.
Yeah, go back out and go through, go around. Did I seriously just get myself stuck in here? Or something tells me I was supposed to get the hacking upgrade. Oh wait, never mind. Smite.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One call on interrogation.
I'd pay $100.
Buff guy, wild outfit.
Nope.
Turn your body cam off right in front of
you. You already told what they say about you out there. It's time for you to fall in line, Detective Montoya. In line? Oh, bullshit. I'm good at my job, Commissioner. Jim Gordon, recognize that if you want recognition, call your parents. Gordon isn't here to protect you anymore. Gordon protecting Gotham. You should try doing the same. You want to save Gotham? Fine. Get out of my face and go do something useful for a change.
Student body, barbecue the rich, make it spicy.
Shut up in there, you freak. We need to get over there now. Stop, can't be here. Turn yourself in, fat girl.
What I wouldn't give to see that signal in the sky again. The morgue is just on the other side of the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit?
Kane's got me in her sight. I need to keep my nose clean for a while.
She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped and hit the curb. Yeah, goddamn parents want to sue the city. Good thing he's got priors. The lawyers will use that.
Thank you.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
No way any of this would have flown when Dad was commissioner.
She's running! Get her!
Alright, got them all cleared out. I keep forgetting to unmute and mute. What I was saying, what was funnier is that the officers I were just fighting were all women. They leave the women behind.
The forensics team. Did someone target them specifically?
Careful. You're obviously not alone.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
I remember him telling you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
You're not even a little bit tempted to use a Lazarus pit to bring your father back? Wouldn't be the first time. Wait! Why did he go after Bruce?
Why was I here again? Okay, right. This door?
Ash. Raish is not coming back from this one. Langstrom. Guess the ME was in the middle of the autopsy. You carry this to monitor your oxygen levels on the go. I'd stop playing this one. Too addictive. I wonder if Langstrom's prints were a match to any crimes. You can learn a lot about how a person lived and died from blood. Langstrom's file didn't say anything about diabetes. Why would he need a glucose meter? Heart condition? Allergies?
MMO, Kefa, Pulse, Oximeter. I'm gonna view what half of this goes to.
In another life, I was a medical examiner.
This is not go to. Soft tissue sample would have to go to. No. What is this? Urine sample. Blood wall with the. No. Fingerprint. Which blood device conceals the blood encryption key, which is the blood red sample is required to use the blood decryption key. This one. Okay.
He modded the glucometer to conceal data, using his blood for bioencryption. Belfry, the GCPD just clued in that Talia's been here. Better split.
Already on it. Be careful, they're sending in the big guns. Batman had access to GCPD systems, and now, so do I. Lights out, GCPD.
I can't see.
Past time to sneak out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out, we'll find the perp.
Keep going. They gotta be here somewhere.
Oh, I'm never gonna get through that, am I?
Better take a look. Belfry, the way to the exit is clear. Thanks.
It was nothing. Now hurry back so we don't worry.
Get up there. There you go. Oh, wait. Right here. Oh, nice, I can fast travel. Cool, cool. How did I not stop any crimes? Oh, well, I guess I rescued one hostage. Enemies defeated. Let's go.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss. Human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul.
She was a match for Master Bruce. More ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.